I don't really like the veteran dialogue option that much. That didn't seem that interesting.
Each has its strengths and weaknesses.
Hey, I'm a douchebag and I know everything.
Let's start with the pistol.
My favorite!
Equip the pistol, then aim down range and take some shots at the target.
Blap! Blap. Ooh, blap. They're not keeping score yet, so I can just fuck around all that. Come on! I almost shot that guy's fucking outline.
Steady your aim for a few seconds.
Ah, yes, this part's important.
Precision shots can take down a target quickly.
Yes, they can. As I aim at this guy, the reticle will darken in color and then...
Now,
bingo.
Let's move on to the submachine gun.
Right between the eye... Clops.
Now let's empty the clip. Let you get a feel for the recoil.
Okay. She said I got to empty the clip, so fuck it. Woo! Excuse me, could you just stand there for a minute?
Now, thanks. Take cover. Still using cover, take some shots at the target. Accuracy's
ooh.
Terrible while
ooh.
Firing blind.
But well, then why am I hitting all these guys eventually. On the first shot?
Now try popping out and focusing your aim. You can use cover to your advantage here.
Oh, I missed one.
I've
right between the legs.
To the tactical range on your right. Let's see how you do against some moving targets.
I'll see how you do against some moving targets. This is the actual test part.
Now, with the pistol,
you can see there's a timer running on the right hand side. I'm gonna take my time. Shoot these guys in the head. You can see I sort of. You know what? Fuck it. I don't really want a critical hit on that guy. Here we go. I'll go for the crit on this dude. Busted. I do remember this test pretty well, so I should do okay. Time is less important than criticals, from what I remember. Whoops.
Holding the trigger steady and firing.
And another thing, you get bonus points for hitting two targets at once. So, that for example. And that for example. So you can take your time and be all whatever. Right in the nuts. Right in the nuts. Or you can just blast.
If you're trapped in close quarters with multiple opponents,
you shoot them, right?
Clear the room quickly. Not subtle or quiet, but
I like the banging part. Excuse me. What the what the fuck was that? My bullet went right through him.
For long range encounters, the assault rifle's the key. It's accurate, powerful. Just be sure to line up your shots carefully.
Okay. Oh yeah. Full burst too.
Watch for attackers from above.
I should talk to Mina about burst mode. I think she might get my subtext. That's basically it. Hopefully I did well. I think if you get over 100 on this one, you've done well. Some of the other ones can go up to like 130 or higher. I may have to take it again. If I do, I might do it off camera. As if I have a fucking camera.
Good, Mike. I'm logging the results now.
Alright. Is somebody out on the course?
Darcy.
It's your Mario Kart He's ghost.
He's trying to beat your time.
Oh.
Darcy? Who the hell is that?
I remember
our
him.
Tech instructor. Very.
He sounded like a douchebag.
Good luck. He can try.
Oh.
Now I sound like a douchebag.
Repeatedly.
Does he not know when to quit?
As soon as he knew you were talking to me, Mike, he was in here in a second. In case he saw you as a challenge for my...
Vagina? Yeah, fuck that. What's my score?
Match with you boys.
So how'd I do on the course?
Calling it up now.
107. Not bad. Should be enough.
That's one of the most impressive scores I've seen.
Goddamn right it was.
With that in mind, you did so well. I'm wondering if you'd be up for something more challenging.
She looked at my crotch when she said that.
This course is a joke. Did you scale it down for that jackass? I could walk the rest of the way.
Jackass? Now I'm hurting.
So will Darcy. Did I mention we don't use live rounds?
No.
They still sting, though.
I'm listening.
Go in there, and if you can hit Darcy where it counts, that'd be worth a recommendation in my report. And worth some rep.
Yes.
And to be earned.
Sure, sounds good. Any preference on weapon?
These targets are pretty easy for someone to hit. Thornton could have aced this thing blind.
Give me the gun.
Make it a rocket launcher. Darcy's kind of a douchebag.
Don't worry.
But hey.
We're using tranquilizer rounds.
Everybody's got one and Darcy's ours.
Besides, turnabout is fair play. They drive drugged you, so...
Why not shoot them in the nuts? Is that what she's saying? Because I'm not so sure if that's the best attitude. But, I'll take it. That wasn't as much fun as I hoped. It was fun for me!
Head on back.
Oh, being a ninja. How I enjoy it.
Alright, let's see here. Well done.
Cage match perk. Oh, I got a crit on his nuts.
Anything else I can do?
No, Agent Thornton. Mission accomplished.
She likes me.
If you haven't seen Westridge yet, you may want to pay him a visit after all the training is done. You've certainly aced this exercise.
Hell yeah. Aced! Alright, so there's two more. One of them is Inspector Gadget, and the other one is the intelligence one. I'll save that one for last, because that one's the more cerebral of the two. This one's pretty straightforward. Inspector Gadget.
About time you got here. Guess you were too busy.
I don't want to be suave with it. I'm just going to come straight out at him.
You had me good there. I did. And I'll do it again if need be.
Yeah, well, we'll see, Mikey. It's still early.
We'll see, Mikey.
You finally showed up. Thought you might have gotten lost on the way here.
Mikey doesn't like it.
Beating up some more guards.
You know, that's how I do.
Just surveying the area, actually. Checking out the facility.
And you're nuts. Sure. With my gun.
And by the way, not a good idea. Hitting the guards, I mean. The ones here have a lot of time on their hands. And that means a lot of time to hold grudges.
I'll keep that in mind. But I wasn't expecting to be drugged and attacked.
A good agent's ready for anything, Mikey.
Oh.
Enough chit-chat. We got a lot of work ahead of us.
What a bitch.
Well, you do. I'm mostly here as an observer.
Whatever,
I'll be
Biff.
Doing your evaluation too.
What's that out there? A used car lot?
A target range for you. For me, more like a shooting gallery. Head out the door there, and we'll get started.
All right then.
Doot, 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 doot.
Open the locker and equip yourself. If you use them all, just
this
come
way.
Back and grab some more. All right, everyone's favorite grenades. Let's see that army.
No hands.
Start checking them.
No matches.
They're concussion rounds, so don't be skittish. They sting, not kill.
Really? Do I have to go eh when I throw it? Eh. Oh, physics. You're so silly. I do like the grenade system in this. It's pretty entertaining. Eh. You can line up some amazing Michael Jordan bank shots.
Hit the target behind the wall. Lob it behind the target. Use the wall for a hook shot.
Okay. That was hard.
Now, try and get one through the window.
I'm gonna hit this guy right in his face. Oh, that's probably not a good idea. How about I bounce it off his butt? Boom.
Now for some fireworks. Try and chuck one beneath the truck and take out the gas tank.
I want to chuck one at you. Darshay.
Never get tired of that one. Now, see that electronic lock there? Use your EMP grenade to shut it down. It can save you time in the field.
Okay, that's not my EMP. Turns out having two monitors can be dangerous. EMP. I probably should have aimed that.
It's shut.
Or not.
Down. No more lock.
I like no more lock.
Alright, see that locker there?
Nope.
Let me guess. You want me to place one on the door?
Nice, and just in time.
Hey, Dark,
open up.
Oh, man.
Guards will be pulling double shifts for a while.
Why do I gotta keep hurting the guards, man? Uh-oh.
Know those guards you beat up when you got out of medical? Yeah, well, they're gonna be joining us in a second.
Okay, I better place a bunch of these all over.
You, I'd set an ambush. Just start running. Me, I'd use the mines. That's what they're for.
Oops. Crap, I'm gonna get zapped. Busted. Come on. Touch the grenade. Touch it.
The doc's gonna be pissed. All right, all done. Head on up, Mike.
It said 2 out of 3. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Hey, look, medicine I can't get. Well, I hope I did okay, considering I don't... I think I missed one of the guards completely.
You did all right on the basic run.
That looks okay to me. I had a multiple guard takedown.
You know, that performance wasn't half bad.
What?
Almost as good as my record. How about we up the stakes? Take this to the big leagues.
I like the big leagues.
What do you have in mind?
All right, me and the guards, who you already met when you woke up, pooled our petty cash. And we'd like to make you a little bet.
Money.
All right.
Money's important in this.
It's a rematch. On our terms. It's simple. Disable all the alarms and escape the area in the time provided. And you take home the winnings. If you lose, you'll owe us.
Sounds difficult.
Sounds good to me.
But,
just
okay.
Just get into the range and we'll get to it, Mikey.
Stop right, calling me Mikey.
Tell your team to get ready.
Doucheface McFuckbag.
So here we are. Rematch.
Yay!
You and the guards, but on their terms. So listen up. There's alarms hidden all over the course. All you need to do is shut them down. But the guards are going to try and reset them.
So... how am I supposed to do that?
Another squad's coming in. And they all want a shot at you, trust me. Alarm goes off enough times, and you're going to get trampled.
I think I'm just going to ninja kick all the guards.
You have the technology to beat them. So let's see even the odds, if you can.
He didn't really cover disabling the thing. Wait, what? Okay, so we've got... what is... a shock trap... and... a radio mimic. What fools the enemies into turning off the alarms? Whoa!
Trying to get back to the medical bay, huh?
Ow. Fuck that. Ninja kicks.
Nice,
whoa, where the fuck did you come from? Man, this isn't really going well. Oh, crap. Yes. I'm not here! I'm invisible! Will you please move forward? Oh, I did a takedown on him. Do-do-do-do-do! Inspector Gadget! Fuck it. I'll just do this the easy way. Punchy McPunching you.
There you go.
Damn right.
I'm sick of hearing them anyway. Thought they might have you for a second.
Guess okay.
I was wrong. Alright, head on up and I'll call someone in to clean up the course.
I think I was supposed to do that differently, but that's how it happened.
A real mess of things, in a good way.
Yay!
That's all I need.
20 G's!
If you say so, Mikey.
Urgh. Mikey doesn't like it. But, I'm 20 G's richer. So again, we could just go to the interrogation room, or we could go into covert ops training. My personal favorite. Espionage. I have to do something about this mouse.
This is a restricted area. The vending machines are down.
Alan Parker, I'm here for espionage orientation, so let's not waste time.
You're Thornton, Westridge's candidate for the job.
I thought I said let's not waste time. Any other facts you want to spill, or can we get to it?
What a dick.
So,
he likes being dicked too.
You are familiar with the premise of an obstacle.
Let's go with dick move again.
I topped the Academy speed record by 5 seconds.
Because he likes the dick.
Questions?
Dick liker.
This will be quick. Up the ladder is the training area.
Wait.
The first test is navigating through the environment without being detected. Following that, you'll be facing live challenges against the agency.
Easy peasy. Oops.
Fine.
I just fast forwarded and it didn't go well.
Get back to work.
What's the deal with the security panel?
It secures the entrance. If you're as capable as Westridge says, then you should have no trouble.
What does that security thing do?
It
secures.
Great.
Great. Okay, so. Damn to be sneaky. We don't really need to be that sneaky.
Hack the door in front of you to gain access to the
course. Oh, it's one of these. These ones are tough because you never really know when you're just going to get unlucky. Like that. The other one is up here. Got it.
Always check your surroundings for cameras. Can't have you appearing on the news. Mind the gap.
Sploosh.
The key to stealth is timing. Pay attention to camera movements, then exploit their blind spots.
Cameras don't have blind spots. They're fucking cameras! I really gotta do something about this second monitor thing. I think I'm gonna have to turn it off. That's annoying and a little bit horrifying. Whoa, what? How did that guy see me? Horse shit. Oh well. Let's go turn off the alarm and say fuck it. I may have to do this one again. And I'm definitely gonna have to fix the thing going on with my mouse. Well, that was annoying. I probably should have used my stealth running ability. Is that... I think that's... Oh, boy. Get her! Okay. Ooh. I had to disable my other monitor because this game does not allow dual monitors, apparently. That... what? And consequently, this test went poorly. But I'll probably do it again if I don't get the goods. Dang it.
Your score is based on several factors. Sorting the numbers now.
How about dual monitor? Do I get a modifier for that? I disabled all the guards.
Outstanding. Well above average.
Ooh, average.
For a trainee. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, I think I can do better.
I know I can.
That would be difficult.
I'll do the first one on camera without tapping out.
To improve, your new score will overwrite the previous one.
Blah, blah, blah. And then after that, I'm going to keep doing it until I get it good.
Course begins now.
This one's a little bit based on luck, because this one... course. This thing here throws a wrench in, because it changes the timing of the camera's work. Okay. Aha! There we go. So the cameras are going to be at a different position because of when that happened, and it may screw me over. Like, with this one, I got to be really quick now. This one I gotta avoid like hell. I'm gonna be sneaky so these guys don't hear me this time. I think I ran through here. I don't really know how I alerted them, to be completely honest. Do you hear me? Okay, they haven't heard me yet. I could go past this guy. I'm gonna use my stealth running. Choke a bitch out. Cause that's what's up. Alright, so stealth running put to good use. Now, 99, mother effer.
Yeah, well, I doubt stomp. That is what's making you hesitate. I've unlocked the security door. Come back to the control room.
That's gotta be a good score, right? It's got to be. I did so good. This is not... this is the wrong way.
I knew that.
Now I can be suave.
Based on several factors. So...
yeah, yeah, yeah. 135, all right.
Outstanding. Well,
what?
Above average, especially for a trainee. Okay. You want to run it again?
Okay, I think that all you have to do is score over 100, and the reason he didn't offer it to me is because he offers it later. I got 135 a couple of times, and I think that's the max you can get, so whatever. I think he's just naturally a douche.
No, I don't think so.
I'm good.
Very well, I'll log the results. Westridge can complete your evaluation once you're finished.
No! Log them now!
That's over with. I don't want to be running tests when there's actual work to be done.
Of course, not enough of a challenge for you?
No.
Then I have an assignment for you.
Cool.
This one won't be locked.
Yeah.
What? You mean like a covert training op? Aren't you guys carrying orientation too far?
Nothing of that Alpha Protocol is orientation, Agent Thornton, despite the semantics. The penalty for getting caught, however, won't be a poor score. It'll be detention.
I love detention. So, I mean, not getting caught. Not.
Well, I'm up for it.
Oh, by the way, I also got level 2 while I was redoing that over and over again. Hooray!
You want me to head back to the medical center? Why?
Apple juice?
What's the file name?
Jacob.
Why use this algorithm to encrypt it? That's like putting an electric fence around a dog kennel.
Your metaphor notwithstanding.
Don't people do that?
The file contains the location of this facility. Something people would pay dearly to have. Thus, the encryption. Not only would this be a much more practical use of your talents, but I think you'd be curious to see where in the world you're going to be sent.
I want to do it.
Great. I'd love to punch a few holes in this place's security.
You already did when you arrived.
Ooh, that burn. Spy burn.
It's just me getting started.
Punching holes. Apparently this guy is, like, on to me. He's all bright red. Okay, so now we go back to where we came from, I think.
Hello. Go ahead.
Hello. I'm invisible. Why is that guy on to me? What's going on with that? Let's check for this. Dossier on Nasiri. Ooh. I hope it's my brand. Special ammo. Uh-oh. I'm not liking the way he's right there. Nope. Crap. Well, I guess I don't have to worry about that guy anymore. Fuck it! Ow! Why you have to shoot me? Okay, so much for the whole sneaky thing. You can see that went well. At least we have options. Whoa! Do I have a gun or anything? Run? I'm hurt. Hey, buddy. I'm not gonna totally punch you in the face, I promise. Good thing he paused and waited there. I think there's medical stuff over here. I should probably get that. Yeah. Sometimes being sneaky just doesn't work. I don't know why I've got all these tranquilizer rounds when I don't even have a freaking gun. Maybe I do have a gun. Nope. Go forward. Hello. Again, when sneakies don't work, I got the data. Ooh, what was that? I don't see anything in there. I don't even know what that thing was I got. But hey, I got it. Maybe we'll get another chance to be sneaky on the way out. Who knows? That sounded like a gunshot. That might have just been the damn door. Sorry, I wasn't sneaky. It's tough. I don't see anybody. Aha! Someone to be sneaky on. If he's going in there, then that's where I'm going to. Which way is he facing? He's facing away from me. Stealth run! And you're toast. Your ass just got sucked. Ooh, more briefcases. Yancy. What kind of name is Yancy? Like, was he all jittery when he came out of his mom's vagina? And she was like, let's name him Yancy, because he's all Yancy in his pantsy. It's horrible. I swear I thought I just heard a gunshot. No, that's the way to finish the orientation, and I'm not finished yet. I totally didn't get caught. I was super sneaky. Good job on your training, by the way.
I